Wood in motion. Play action. Brissett has it taken away by Beasley, and he's going to run into the end zone. Officially goes down as a sack, a forced fumble, and a fumble recovery that was returned for a touchdown. So Vic Beasley gets his 28th career sacks, and he's now tied with Gaines Adams and Michael Dean Perry for most in school history.
Vic, where are you expecting to go in the draft, and is there a certain number that you want to be above?
I mean, everybody wants to get number one pick. Wherever I go, I'm going to be happy where I go, and I'm going to go to that team and get the best of my ability.
So you don't have a special team or something that you've always thought you'd want to be drafted by when the time came?
Yeah, I mean, I grew up a Falcons fan, so I mean, I would love to play for the Falcons, but wherever I go, I'm going to honor that team, and I'm going to give them my best effort and put my best foot forward for that.
Who's your favorite team and player growing up?
Favorite team? Falcons, Michael Vick.
Vick. Hey. Thomas Dimitroff, how you doing?
I'm doing fine. How you doing, folks?
Are you interested in playing in Atlanta?
Yeah, I would love to.
I'm sure you are. Well, we're really excited about having you. We're gonna pick you here. And you feeling healthy? Everything's together?
Yes, I am good.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna hand you over to Coach Quinn, and then he's gonna pass you over to our owner Arthur Blank. Okay.
All right.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you, Coach.
Dick, what's up, man?
Not much, Coach.
How you doing, brother?
I'm doing fine.
Well, let's do it together, huh?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah, I know you are. I'm ready too, brother. So I can't wait to connect with you and have a big part of this team, man. So let's go do this thing together, all right?
With the eighth pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, the Atlanta Falcons select Vic Beasley.
Wow.
Defensive end, Clemson.
Now, he's easily the best athlete of the edge guys. He came to the combine at 246 pounds, bench pressed 225 37 times, ran faster than anybody else, jumped 42 inches. His first step is outstanding. And Mooch, as you said, I think what he is day one is a situational pass rusher while he learns to set an edge.
And there's nothing wrong with that. You remember when Alden Smith came
exactly
into the league.
Right.
He couldn't start in their base 3-4, but what did he do? Sack the quarterback 19 times,
right,
or whatever it was. So this guy can get there. He reminded me a lot of Dante Fowler when I was watching him on film. Very active, high motor, will sack the quarterback.
There's no question. Two of the top three pass rushers in the NFL this past year were his size. Right? This is a pressure pick. Hopefully they can get the stadium going there, down there in Atlanta. This guy can come off the edge with a little bit of noise. He is a quick first step, as you said, Mike Mayock. This guy can get in the backfield.
No, he's about to come off the edge of the green room above the stage and come down and shake the commissioner's hand and then head off to Atlanta, where he will try and meet the first overall pick in the pocket twice a year in the NFC South. Go hunt Drew Brees, Cam Newton, and the first overall pick in the draft. There's Vic Beasley, who jumped out of the combine, essentially, and onto the screen in Indianapolis. And now here he is on the stage in Chicago, shaking the commissioner's hand with his new cap, the Atlanta Falcons. The Giants on the clock, no more. Their pick is in. The Rams now on the clock, as we have a trio of...
Calm. But it's one way to do it, and that way is dumb. The latest kind of like
statement. You see, I'm kind of cute. They know I'm making money, so they shaking their caboose. But I ain't really tripping, I'm just doing what I do. I'm smoking on the killer, and I'm drinking me a brew. For sure, for certain, I'm up in this bitch. You know I'm something special from my shoes and my bitch. The sock notch whip is as good as it gets. The 12's hitting hard like a linebacker blitz. The 4-4's watching, but I ain't about to panic. The 12's still knocking, and I'm still jamming. Man, stop by the stove, got some Henny and some brandy. I pulled them out for Brandon and Tony O'Handy. Do it, a stick it, a stick it, a do it, a do it.
She made me holler. Whoa.